tournaments and were victorious as well. The following is a short video presentation of the same.